What's up? What's next? We're just gonna wait around for someone to kill us, or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again, huh?
Bite me, and anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
Nah, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Hell yo, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that triad motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch? You want to throw him in?
Shit, Trevor will throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust.
Whoa! Hey! It's called a fucking loose end, all right? Now, if we're gonna be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
But then we're gonna have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See you putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
Ooh, I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang! Wei Chang! And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Huh, Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Check it! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
All right, we made our plans, let's stick to them. We take out our assigned targets. Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure. We got one shot at this, guys.
All right, let's do this shit.
Yeah, look at those fucking pieces of shit.
Enterprise, main campus.
All right, Ron.
What's happening, Trevor?
We're undergoing a transition.
Oh, yeah?
I think that Chinese problem might be taken care of, and there's money in the bank.
Well, the O'Neills are gone, and the bikers ain't showing up again. So we're rich and at peace. Long as the forces of corporate darkness don't identify us as a threat, there's nothing to hold us back.
Yeah. I guess we're all out of excuses.
I'm
moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut! God, this is crap!
Who writes this bullshit anyway?
Okay, all right.
You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is it chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
Nice. Oh, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes. Hi. Is Los Santos. A city of celluloid. A city of scumbags. The last... Throw in a senior FIB agent, and you've got a unique look at what's really going on. This is a nightmare. But some nightmares.
Stop! Cut!
Sure. I understand. What? No, I know it's really good. Just do a cutaway. No, I'll pick it up. No, I'll pick it up. A city of celluloid. A city of scum. The last great American. Throw in a senior FIB agent, and you've got a unique look at what's really going on under the hood. This is a land. Last great American melting pot. Two parts diluted fantasy, one part degenerate reality. Mix! And this?
What's really going on under the hood? This is a land of dreams. But sometimes those dreams turn into nightmares.
Stop! Cut!
Good.
No, I know it's really good. Just do a cutaway. No, I'll pick it up. I got something good.
American melting pot. Two parts diluted fantasy, one part degenerate reality. Mix! And this is the result. Throw in a senior FIB agent, and you've got a unique look at what's really going on under the hood. This is a land of dreams. But sometimes those dreams turn into nightmares.
Stop! Cut!
Cut.
God, that's a cliche, man. That's a cliche. What? No, I know it's really good. Just do a cutaway. No, I'll pick it up. No, I'll pick it up. I got something good. Ready?
Rolling.
Throw in a senior FIB agent, and you've got a unique look at what happens when dreams and reality collide. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes. I've tracked down killers, attacked incompetents, and taken down terror cells. And tonight...
Lester, I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. The Merriweather team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
So who we got, man?
Stretch and Wei Chang are still in play.
Respectful-ass motherfuckers trying to break the order of things. Please, pair of bitches. Only pair of bitches that Stretch tolerate are the ones that worked this pole last night.
Man, that's bullshit.
You wanna see? I'll show you right here, nigga. Watch.
All right, I'm at the courts. I think I know which one Stretch.
Hey, man, you got Stretch. Can't roll on that.
Thank you.
Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who ganked us, homie. Thanks. Who's up? Hey, the boy Chang. Don't worry, I'm on him. Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now. Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now.
Yo, Sasho! Quite Joe!
Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now. Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now.
Sasha!
Ah!
ain't gonna have no more triads coming after.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho! Who's next? I'm picking up Devin Weston so we can have some fun with him. Now don't worry, I won't get started till we're all together. Not properly, at least.
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
Attack is on! Defensive positions!
You can't hide forever!
Die!
Damn it!
Get that son of a bitch!
I'm gonna shoot down your neck! I'm the definition of SP! I'm the most suspicious person you'll meet!
You messed with the wrong...
Shit. I'm a walking combat situation, assholes! I'm getting kinda bored of killing you, pricks! Put down half your outfit back in town!
Combat situation! Guard the ass!
You bleed like humans, but I know you're a reptile.
Hold your lines! Don't let him near DW!
How much is asshole paying you? I hope it was worth it! Damn it!
Weapon down!
I'm the definition of SP! I'm the most suspicious person you'll meet!
Take him down.
Damn it.
a walking combat situation, assholes! I'm getting kinda bored of killing you, prick!
Dead.
Wait, hear me out! No more talking! Mr. Weston, let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilead Mountain State Wilderness.
Whoa, what's going on? Where am I?
Pete!
Let me out of here!
Pipe down!
Relax! You're a resourceful guy getting past those trained killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issue. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't. And the people who ain't gotta go. Me? I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes! That's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on! Get me out of here!
Look! I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake and give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
You're over! Not right now!
My friends won't be happy if I empty a clip into the trunk. Why the people I put in my trunk are usually dead.
You're making a mistake!
I told them I wouldn't kill you. I didn't say anything about cutting your tongue out. Here we are, Slick. with a few minutes for some one-on-one time.
Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
Ah, he'll be here. Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism of the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two. Offshoring your profits.
Offshoring?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No.
Franklin? I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin. Goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it, so does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense. Oh.
GTA5 系列就到这边结束，这真的是我玩过 GTA 中最棒的一部。实际上打完的时间是今年1月9号早八前的早上6点，前一天晚上打的时候觉得快要结束了，应该可以打得完，没想到却弄这么久，呵呵。结束的时候呈现一种超级想睡的状态，不过我没有翘课哟，该上的课还是要去上。第一次录音好紧张哟，因为片场的关系，结尾的制作团队就先切掉了，最后放上我的整段记录。谢谢大家的支持与陪伴，我们下个世界再会，拜拜。